What if Ronaldo joined PSG? Let's take a look at the team. Ronaldo will be playing up top besides Mbappé. This team is amazing, especially in the attack. Let's sim the season. And PSG has obviously won the league. They also won the Trophée Champ. But they lost to Clermont Foot in the Coupe Nationale semi-final. And they lost to Barcelona in the Champions League. Ronaldo scored 22 goals and got 4 assists. So do you think this would be a good decision for Ronaldo?